Well, hello everyone. It's not Gazmeister this week. It's Cuntmeister because I'm in a foul mood. And joining me as always is, well, you know who it is, but let's introduce him anyway.
Hey everybody, it's Clean Ween.
Clean Ween and fuck right off.
Joined by the Cuntmeister General.
Clean Ween, fuck off. Bring back Dean Ween.
It's Dean Ween.
And
McQueen.
Dean, you better be in a foul mood as well because I've had a shit day at work.
I'm in a terrific mood.
I've had a fucking wank day at work.
What's happened? Have the bins been full, the Gazmeister?
Heavy floor everywhere. Heavy floor.
Clotted towels. Yeah,
they kind of do the job. They don't absorb. There was just clots everywhere.
The problem is, the Meister, I would have sympathy with you if most of them weren't actually your own.
What's this fucking cost?
Clotted disgrace.
By the way, we've reached a compromise. Instead of each choosing courses alternatively, we're just going to pick random every time. Then there can be no fighting.
Who do you think's in this lobby, the Gazmeister? Oh, the actual
oily cock one.
You fucking just started doing a few races with the lads. I've got me Carlin Blagger in there. It's fucking flat and disgusting.
There he is. Get past the cunt. Oh no!
What's your character today, the Gazmeister General?
It's Rosaline, the bitch asshole.
Oh, would you like to suck the pumps out of her bottom?
Rosalina, I've had disgusting thoughts about her recently.
Really?
Oh, absolutely foul.
What kind of sexual disgrace have you been thinking of?
Just filth. I just want to lift that dress up and see what's going on underneath.
Oh. Try and snipe this oily fucker.
Oh, that was clever, G-man.
Oh, I've been hit.
Oh, dear.
I've been hit.
And I'm going to blow myself up.
In the back.
We're hoping that Saturn's going to join us.
We have. We're kind of starstruck by the Saturn.
Saturn the gaming guy. If no one knows him, check him out. I'm going to put a link in the description because I like him and he's a nice man.
Do you think he's a nice man?
Yeah.
Because we were thinking he was a bit of a predatory paedophile, but...
Well, no, I thought that first, but after watching a few of his videos, I don't think he is.
You think he's a lovely...
I just think he's a lovely man.
A lovely guy. The actual got rammed there, it was brilliant.
A lovely man from Washington. Oh, fucking hell, Donkey Kong, you cunt.
Oh, just chucked that away like a little boogie. The guy's my... Who's in first?
How the fuck did that hit me?
Watch you don't get sound horned, the maestro. What are your aspirations for this particular lobby, the Gazmeister General?
You fucking cunt, everyone. I'm sick of you. I haven't even started. I mean, video one.
Oh,
I was fucking furious.
I was watching other things. Not the road.
Where's that scouse twat at?
The road. Get it? It'll be the one with several reds.
He's behind us. He's going to field us. He's going to fuck us up. I think he slows down to let me pass there.
A boomerang.
Is that a boomerang hat lobby?
Who's he in us?
He's in as the villager girl.
The villager?
On a ridiculous...
It could be. It maybe should be.
It could be, could be, could be, could be, could be. Yes!
Are we getting on that cunt?
What a way to start this fucking video. Screw you, oily cock.
Get on there straight away. How did your
race go,
the Scouser? I fucking disgrace us front running. I got fucking hit in the back. Blue shells and all
things. Look what he's put. Hackers.
Yeah, bro. How did your race go, the
races go?
Lana, would you like to take my banana, Lana? That would be terrific within your very mouth.
Let's see what he's got to say to that.
Where is he? The disgusting kid. There he is.
Comet Pants.
Why do you think he's called Comet Pants, the Gazmeister?
I haven't got a clue. I do not. It's a random name, I think. I don't think it refers to anything.
The Scousers. they steal my banana in the back. What do you think of that, the Comet?
Saturn.
Saturn, yeah. We're the Comets, aren't we?
We're Saturn's
Comets. He's the actual Saturn.
Saturn, if you're watching and you end up playing this, it'll be great. Oh, he's put debacle. Just put debacle.
How did your race go?
We're hoping you're going to join. And if you do, you're going to get fucking panned. But it's all through love.
It's not really.
We love watching your videos.
I thought you were Cuntmeister.
I am Cuntmeister.
Nothing's love in this. It's all hate.
It's love during the lobbies, but not while you're in the
hate
race.
Rage and
this is my playground. This has got first place.
Oh, look at the rectal wart. Why are you called rectal wart? Is it something to do with your very own ring,
please? Something I suffer with constantly.
That through, oh dear God, that through sexually transmitted diseases from homosexual men?
It's through,
Oh,
no!
What's going on there, guys?
I managed to stay on somehow.
I'm having a big debate. I'm trying to, I like to collect coins at this point. Slowly and surely clawing my way back up. What do you think Ernie's underpants is doing tonight?
Oh, sorry.
I've had a disgrace.
I'm fucking furious with these. Oh, fuck off! Sorry.
Stop picking on Gazdmeister.
Twats the lot of you. I'm fucking sick of him. We've been bigging up the... He's a cunt. We've been bigging up these races all week on Skype. And then it gets down to the crunch and... I'm not coming up. Oh, fuck off.
He's just popping a few holes in the microwave.
Oh, let him get on with it. I'm sick of him.
There's another howl. It's all just a process of getting the howls in.
It's a red shell hack. Lobby this. Telling you. Look at all these red shell hacks.
There's Comet Pants. I'd love to hit him with this. The little bubble.
Red shell hacks going everywhere.
Why am I getting...
I need to speed it
I'm
out.
I'm an actual boomerang hacker here. Just destroy.
Ooh, I just missed you there.
Morangs, but you don't get hit by this one. Who's so fast with nasal cavities? That one, the guys.
That got...
Oh, another one! It's a boomerang hack lobby.
I got Rosalina's nipples hard, that.
Oh, I'd like to see them, the guys. But you don't absolutely fuck up badly.
Oh, you got a boomerang hack! Oh,
and I missed the books!
Oh, no!
But you don't hit that red, the guys.
No.
It's exciting times for us all, the maestro.
I don't know how to cope.
Can he beat Dean Actual Ween? There's people appearing from nowhere. One of them was the actual saint.
Can I beat the actual saint? Oh, I've got a decent item.
Oh, have you? What you doing, Geeky?
Oh,
I've been disgraced. It all came down to the last.
Oh, no, please. Oh, I can't beat this. Oh,
I'm a beast. It was a Dean Ween sneakathon.
I got the wrong drift on. Oh, he's going to be straight back with some fucking stupid comment.
How did your races go, lads? We're fucking on the car and lager. Just got off me tits on the smell of ice last week, so I'm back down to cooking lager.
Speaking of the Barkles, you might be picking round.
Oh, shit.
Speaking of the Barkles, are you going to explain to everyone the drink the Barkle today?
What was that, the Gazmeister?
The drink debacle that's happened.
Oh, I'm drinking flat, solitary beverages of despair. There was no ice in either testiclos or the ethnic local
shaky
shop.
Glass of the microphone.
Look at that.
There's no clinks,
as
nothing.
As flat as one of Gazmeister's stale farts.
So that put Demon in a foul.
It's like drinking poison disgustingness.
He was prepared to pay 100% more at the local ethnic shop.
Simply wasn't even an option there.
But they fail to have
the iced product.
Iced water.
Within a bag. In cubular formings.
They fail to have H2O stored at a temperature of 0 degrees or below.
Even actual zero would have been good enough for me.
-273 degrees?
Yeah, I like a cold beverage. Right, that couldn't beat us there. We need to disgrace him. Look at him trying to do the
He tried with that fucking banana!
Do the fucking nisk!
He had a banana!
In the back. Have you had a banana in your back, the Gazmeister? Or do you just stick with monstrous dildos?
I only used to do it when, you know when you first partake in anal sex? Your rectum can sort of go back to normal. And if I hadn't been with a man for a few days, I used to use a banana just to...
Did you peel and eat the banana that goes
How did I fuck that up? I use the skin, because if you don't, it tends to snap off inside your rectum.
That's not good at all.
That means you then have to poo it out.
You don't want to be pooing on digested bananas, do you?
No.
Apply the percentage game. He's firing greens back like an obsequious monster.
I see you, Apple Pop. Oh no, I'm gonna hit that fucking banana!
In the back.
Oh, that was late for me.
What are your aspirations for this lobby, the Gazdmeister?
Top fives.
In each and every race?
Well, it would be nice. I don't. Ooh. Oh, there's the blue. There's
don't
the blue.
Hit me. Don't hit
You're
me.
You're alright. Who's in first? Him?
No. Why he's not. He and he hasn't got an item.
Oh, alright.
Hey, fucking. Oh, I'm gonna chomp you just out of malevolence. It could be. Oh, I know who's behind. What's he gonna get? The little cunt. He's got chip greens. He's gonna use them in. They're coming already.
Hey, just fucking fire them. Are you fucking there firing spunk over me bird's nostrils when she's fucking lying back asleep?
Oh, j'ai beaucoup le spunk.
Le spunky nostrils.
Le nez avec le spunk.
Le spunky nostrils.
Eat that,
you
boy.
Oh, he's...
Oh, is that it? That's him!
He's destroying the cunt!
No, he's behind us. Like he's gonna get us, he's gonna get us.
Oh, like in your very own sexual life.
I've got him, he's gonna star, he's gonna star the cunt!
I'm gonna fucking star was fucking great
oh,
items.
Oh, you fucking put
it down! It was a Dean Wing!
What?
Oh,
fuck! That's how, better there.
How did your race go, the Gazdmeister?
Not too bad, it could have been better. I'm enjoying Rosalina.
You'd like to enjoy a turd funnel, wouldn't you?
I'd love to sniff that fucking go-kart.
Would you like to sniff a gusset?
Ooh, yes.
What do you think it's going to smell of?
Rosalina is very clean by the looks of it. I think she'd be... It would just be delicious smells. Delicious female aromas.
You think so?
Mm-hmm. There'd be no fishy smells or turdy smells. It would be just...
Pure bliss.
It would be pure... Pheromones.
Like Virginus is washed in strawberry,
yes.
Kind of bath.
That's precisely right. Put your phone on silent, because I'm not having that cunt beeping all through this,
thing. I quite like it going off.
It's you can hear it so loud on this cunt thing when we,
Oh, the cuntmeister.
The cuntmeister's out. Put it on silent.
It's on silent, the Gazdmeister.
Right, I'm not taking any
shit. Don't fret,
I'm taking any shit from you today.
What have your sexual fantasies been about Claire this week?
Where did that come from?
I've just been hearing little...
So someone's been talking, have they?
Little dicky bird rumours.
Someone's been talking.
Little dicky bird rumours.
How could that be, I wonder?
What is the truth in that, the Gazdmeister?
There's been no sexual things about Claire.
Are you sure with the Gazdmeister? Because the little dicky birds whistled in my ear.
Well, I don't know where she's got this from.
Who?
Well, we all know who it is.
You don't know which dicky bird's been talking.
There's
to.
Only one dicky bird that can it can be.
The Gazdmeister General.
And it's the shell. And she's making stuff up. So she better pack it in. I'll be having words with her.
Oh, touched a nerve, the Gazdmeister.
It hasn't touched a nerve. Because
you'd like to touch your enlarged breasts, wouldn't you?
What?
Oh, I've hit the tummy.
No, actually. She's an attractive lass, but
so it's all coming out.
I'm being honest, but she's a bit too forward.
Oh, you wouldn't mind her being forward on your very own glands, though, would you?
We've had this discussion at work, so this is a little bit of a surprise from the Shellmeister. We'll have to have words.
Well, as long as the words are, I agree fully with everything you've said.
Nice.
Is that true, the Maestro?
It all comes out in the wash, doesn't it? It all comes out in the wash.
There must be a little bit of truth in it, the Maestro. For you to be so defensive.
I'm not defensive, I'm telling you the truth. If I wanted to do anything with Claire, well, not that it would happen for a start, but if I did, I would say so, but I don't.
I can't believe you.
She's a nice lass.
She's a lovely young lady with boobs aplenty.
She's a little bit too forward, considering she's leaving at work for about all the
time. Oh, right. So there's a downside to her breasts. Not just all about the chesticles for you, the mice.
I've got plenty of fuel, but I'm not going to...
You're not going to stoke the fire with
I'm
that very
stoke,
fuel.
Stoke the fire at all. It's going to be reserved. Like the Mallard's world record run steam engine. So it could reach 126 miles an hour in 1938. Who's been watching too much BBC4? The Gazmeister.
Yeah, you're portraying yourself as the Cuntmeister, but
I'm a little bit disappointed in in the show. I think we're going to have serious discussion.
It could be just me winding you up there, actually.
No, I don't think it is. I wasn't even taking any notes of the race there. Fifth.
You were so incandescent with not fury.
Not incandescent. Just slightly...
I'm just very disappointed.
Disappointed.
Disappointed is the word.
That was the word you hated to hear from your parents.
Yeah. So you're just a bit disappointed, the master.
If they were angry or furious with you, that was fine. But if they went, I'm not angry with you. I'm just disappointed. That hurt more than anything. So yeah, I'm disappointed.
Yeah. Are you disappointed with your own very tassel?
Yeah. More than that.
I am just winding you up, the Gazmeister.
No, there's some nasty vibes coming.
I've just winding you up, mate. Don't worry about it, the Gazmeister. I've made it all up in my own very brain.
Alright.
Oh, is this the first step towards?
There's going to be no blobstrops. I'm going to keep my mouth shut.
I'm being malevolent, it's me. Don't worry.
I'm not worrying.
Michelle, within my back. The Gazmeister's livid.
I'm not livid. I'm just thinking about things.
Oh.
Right. Anyway, this is my playground. This has got top two.
That was a disgrace in that race.
All over this one. With the power of Rosalina's earrings.
And ring piece.
This this has a top two scenario all over it.
Would you like to make love to me sensitively, or just plow her in the back?
I mean, no comment.
Why? That's no, I'm on about Rosalina.
No.
Not your new love, Claire.
I'm not discussing rude sexual things at all.
Why?
I'm concentrating on the race, the physics of the course.
The strats. I like to use all the correct strats. Use the correct strats, the Gazmeister.
Of course I do. I'm like Ashy.
Oh. Yes. Oh, I've had a disgrace.
I'm like Aniyachi.
Do you think he watches these?
Nah.
Not has a fucking clue what we're going on.
I left him a comment on his thing after Saint did, saying that I'd be recording. So maybe he'll come in there and watch this. But he does normally join, seeing if he's a friend on the list, so.
He occasionally joins, yeah.
We'll see.
What has happened with Dean Wee and his school?
Oh, you fucking cunt, whoever you were.
Watch you don't fall down, the Gazmeister General.
It was a debacle.
I'm a Mr. Books again.
Lift your thumb. Is that cunt in first? No, he's in second.
Hey, just hanging around in second.
I don't.
Just wasting. Oh, is he lagged out?
There he is, I haven't seen.
Is he moving?
Yeah, I'm going to find him.
Be great if you did.
Successfully. The green shells did not.
Hope he hits that. What the fuck's just gone on? He's lagging like his very own carpet fitting business.
He just put the fucking carpet.
Whoa, you fucker.
He disgraces me with this green shell. I'm going to be furious.
How did your race go, the Saints? Just came third, not second.
Oh, pop stains. Well, it's a top five, though, so that's what I was saying earlier.
Top five in every race, the Gazmeister General.
And I was five in the last one, I think.
How did your race go?
You knew you'd hit that Nana Ween. When was that from?
God knows. You must know I'm an incompetent
young man. He'd laid a yellow sausage for you, and you fell into it.
Hey, thanks, the Saints. I know I'm very aware of the concept of bananas in this game, but I haven't fucking eaten one. It's just frozen chips, frozen pizzas, and frozen chicken in batter. How what do you think of that? The underpants?
Or the pants of the underwear?
Oh, I'm just trying to select the correct settings within my very own microwave. A lasagna meal for one again.
I'm pissed off he's not joining us.
He might be on in the last one.
I know, but he's been giving it all this on Skype all week about how it's too late.
Gareth's just not off to his sexual dungeon. Too late for the sexual dungeon.
They're not even going to hear the clinking of the ice in the sexual dungeon.
I know, it's a disgrace.
It's a total disappointment for everyone.
This has been the worst night.
It's for the tuning. It's what Eric's joined the lobby for. From Canada, he's
hey there, everybody. Eric here. Just hoping to listen to some Dean Ween ice debacles. I love it when he goes clink and he goes, ah, you bugger. Gareth just spat out his sexual dummy. What have you been having made in Mr. Wayne's workshop this week, the Gasmeister General?
I don't know, it's been another potluck, so I've left it up to you.
Ah, right. So you didn't send me a note earlier in the week saying,
shh,
I don't care what it is.
Quiet, man.
But I hope the turd spilling
don't
from
tell
the
them
sphincter.
The Wayne?
You actually requested, I mean, fair enough. I decided to make for you, we'll put it that way, because that's how you prefer it, but I decided to make you an actual replica of the comet. Right?
That's right.
With little turds coming out of his bottom. They are coming out of the back. Brown turds of destiny. What do you think of that? The actual he's hit us. I don't know, he's managed that.
Ah, it was on its way.
What you doing?
And it hit me.
It hit Mr. Sane. I love it when he disgraces himself instead of me.
Why does he always do that? He seems to drop back from me sometimes. He's fucking toying with us. I know he's...
I got hit by a blow there, so he's genuinely in a power. It could be another. I played brilliantly so far. Well, in fact, I haven't. I've just been totally wrong. Having a modicum of success so far, the Gasmeister.
There's that word that we both love.
Modicum.
Modicum.
Is it your favourite word?
It's my favourite word.
Or is your favourite word a combo of two words, one being endless, and the other one being sausages? Like your very own freezer container.
Oh, j'aime beaucoup les sausages.
I'll tell you something, the Meister, when I went into the freezer to not put the ice in, there was no sausages.
No, yeah, well, that's
where
you're
virtually
wrong. You see, the last time you were... You said there was loads of sausages when there wasn't, and now you've said there's no sausages.
Oh.
When there were three beef sausages. There's three beef sausages in there, I'm telling you now.
Were they thin or big thick ones?
Big thick ones. But I'm not a big fan of beef sausages.
No?
No.
Or for the Gasmeister?
They have, oh, please.
Are they a bit beefy for you,
please,
the Gasmeister?
Oh, you fucking cunt! You cunt!
It was a ding.
Have I been him?
Week.
Ah, no!
That'll be him, without a shadow of a doubt.
Ah! Right.
Gareth's just going off to his sexual dungeon of beastliness.
I would have gone fucking mental if he beat me there.
Gareth's just off to his sexual dungeon of despair, where he keeps a selection of comets, little winnets from his butthole, that he gets sent over from the United States of America. And he likes to put them in his teeth and just crunch and eat the little turds of Mr. Comet. And he likes to have pictures of Comet's little tail sent over on his mobile phone. And he likes to have pictures of Comet agape ring piece sent over on his mobile phone. Is there, I think the Saints lagged out.
Oh yeah, I haven't got my fucking drink. Once again, two pieces of salt, not the ween.
Thanks for that, the Gasmeister. That was a really nice thing you just did for me there. It's really appreciated. We're going on. Gareth's just off to the sexual dungeon to buy a can of cooking lager. What are you drinking tonight, the Gasmeister?
I'm drinking the Australian shite that is the Foster's. No self-respecting fucking Australian would even drink.
Fucking tinnies. Do you remember when they did Foster's export in this country, the Gasmeister?
Mm-hmm. It was nice. 5%.
A nice 5% tipple.
Mm-hmm.
Now they just send us piss. Foster's not even exported, just brewed
what?
By
Newcastle
Brewers.
I'll tell you what is nice. I think they still do it. Foster's Ice.
Aye.
That's a nice tipple in the bottle.
It's very tasty.
It's a nice barbecue beverage, I find that one.
I think so, yeah. With a few lamb shanks and staked beef meals. It's great. And I missed the books, the guys missed it.
That fucking bar is good. Banana!
The actual Saint's quite good at this boss. I'm going to have to be on best behaviour, not just hit random things.
Oh, I'm hitting everything out.
As I actually did.
After a good start, I've gone.
Played very good.
I'm going to cut my up the surfboard! Round the wall with the speed boost panel!
I'm trying to lob this right on your bracket. Oh, I've missed, and I missed the guys' mistake.
I love getting a coin in six.
Unlike my very own self within the week. The guys' mistake. who's in first, the Maester? I think he's had about three or four. There he is. Oh, I'd love to get an item of despicableness. No, he got one instead.
Hey, just get offensive items. Don't bother with fucking speed items. Just have a speed down the local. Fucking disgrace.
Oh, fucking hell.
Give me a go. Oh, look at them dodging thing. Oh, look at this. How's your race going, the Gazdmeister?
Well, as good as you said for this course, because I hate it.
Tried to snipe the comet on his very bracket.
I got off to a nice little start with the drift, and now we've just gone to cock off.
Like your very own sex life.
Well,
you take a man's fella sometimes in your mouth.
Not in your mouth.
No? Just in the dirt fun.
Just in the dirt pipe.
You find it
what
pleasurable?
What the fuck is going on, man? Fuck off!
Somebody, and I got a cunt. We'll have to just go up to the... Oh, look at who's just pipped me. I'll have to try and get a water boost, bro.
Oh.
How did your wrist end?
That was last. I'm not bothered, though, because I hate that course.
Well, it gets it out the way, doesn't it, the maestro?
Was that a random one? Or was
it was. I would never pick that even out of Malevolence, because I detest playing it. I'm destroying the Saint. It's been brilliant.
Oh, fucking hell, man. I lost my pub skills. I kind of pour drinks to save me life.
Oh, were you a good barman, the Gazdmeister?
I like to think I was. I loved working at the pub. Best
Could you make cocktails?
Mm-hmm.
Did you ever liaise with any of your regular clients?
Not with clients. I've told you this story before. The pub was always great for the... I mean, I was... How old was I? 21. To 24 when I worked at the pub, and there was always the fresh supply of young fillies doing the waiting on.
Did you count any of them?
Mm-hmm. There was the, I think I told you about the antics we used to get up to in the cellar.
Did you just bring booze up and stuff, or did you finger birds as little fannies? What was it, the Gazmeister?
You have a way of just making things sound absolutely wrong. Well, yeah, there was the, I told you about this when we used to go and wash the pans.
Hey, I don't think you have the mice.
I have, I mean, that was code word for take them in the back cellar.
In the back passage?
No, take them in the cellar and drain off the lager. Drain off the lager from the pumps.
Every word's disgusting. I've turned into Kenneth Williams throughout the last few weeks. Every word is funny. Putting out the pumps.
There's the actual cunt. That was the code word for going and having a drink in the cellar.
What about doing the waitresses up the dirt pipe? What was the code word for that?
Didn't have a code word.
Emptying the ashtray or something like that. Taking out the brown boots.
There was the other one where at the end of the night the food bin was always dead heavy. You know, like the scraps bin.
Yeah.
So, obviously, they were just young fillies and they needed a hand to lift the bin into the big, you know, the massive bins that you have, the sort of industrial ones.
Yeah.
And that was them. You just had to take the bin out.
Oh, I've been disgraced. Oh, did you have a little smooch on their little lips?
Yep.
Little kiss. Were you a good kisser, the Gazmeister? Well.
You know, I've shitted everything out.
Come on, the mice. Big up yourself, the Gazd. Oh, no.
What's the actual pun? Oh, fuck off. I fucked up massively.
Give me a water boost, bro. I don't know how, but it's... I'm not even playing well. I keep becoming in significantly good positionages. I think the actual's behind us. So triple reds, the actual... He's got a fucking sniper's banana snipe. I'd love for him to go into my back. Banana snipe in the back. She's motion controls. It makes me go really fast. No Jinky Carland Lager. He's gonna get destroyed. Excellent. I was watching Item Spy there. He got a coin and somebody behind him got a red.
That was a debacle and a half.
it.
That's one of your worst raid bosses at the minute.
And there's a proper player now, VF Salad Dungeon.
It was another Dean Wheel victory.
How are your horses going, the Gaz Demise?
Well, they're not going too bad. We've had a couple of bad ones there.
You're only on the cooking. Should we...
Oh, Leon hasn't replied yet. Oh, Leon, come on.
You can't even talk, never mind spell words. I'm going to be
random
Mario.
It's always random, even if there's courses we're like.
Well, I wouldn't have minded a bit Animal Crossing. Unlike Air in his underpants, who just likes animal sex. What do you think Air in his underpants is?
Oh, fuck me.
Watching on bestiality porn now, the Gasmeister?
Bestiality.com.
What do you think? What animal do you think he's specialising in?
He's at the goats this week, I think.
Goat sex.
Oh, people are coming into disgrace.
Yes, they are.
Guys are pro players.
Rectal wart, comet pants, a poo, an alcohol pot. Now that's what I call quality.
So despite the love rival kind of thing, what are your fantasies about Michelle being this week?
None. I've been a good boy this week.
Have you not talked about tits or anything?
No, I've been good.
Labaya?
No. Honestly, I've been a good lad. I'm
Rectus?
Good. I've kept the puny professional.
Oh.
Oh, I was there. What a cunt.
It's unusual for you, the Gazmeister.
No, very professional.
A man of sexual deviance and beastliness.
No, very extremely professional.
Oh,
speak.
Well, it's disappointing to all our listeners' sensibilities, the Gaz.
Well, they'd probably be more interested in what your things would be, so...
My things have been nothing.
That's here.
I've just thought... about...
Loveliness. Like, come on then, tell us what... Explain loveliness.
Just loveliness?
Well, that's not an answer.
Flowers.
Flowers, mm-hmm.
Spring days. Walks along the beach, the Gazmeister.
Where the fuck did that come from?
I don't know why I keep winning. I'm playing well. What's happened to the actual saint tonight, do you think? Do you think his wife's giving him some grief?
I think he's had to give her a backhand while playing.
No, you're not watching the fucking Brookside! Fucking Teddy's mine tonight.
Oh, I've double failed.
Right, we all this way now. We need the
Buddy-o!
Oh, that was bad.
I got disgraced by a blue. Oh, what you know? Coming to me, the Gazmeister General.
No, bro. Oh, it's no, bro.
It's backfired, the Gazd. I've gone from 1st to 10th. What's going on, the guys?
That's because you made that copy comment.
Which copy?
About Annie Thursday or something, or whatever you said.
Well, it wasn't cocky, it was just disbelief. But I've actually just played rubbish. Doing okay.
And I missed the boxing, got hit simultaneously. Look
at the Gazmeister in 4th. Is this a hacked lobby, do we think?
I don't want to go this time. Come on, I'm fucked over by something.
Oh, what's the Meister getting? Just a solitary, single gleam of disgrace. Watch you don't get beat by Dean.
Oh, fuck off. What a debacle that was. Right on the line.
Oh, I failed for you.
Who was that?
What's happening to Comet?
Comet Pants is fucking... I'm going to say it.
He's fucking off his tits, you know.
He's fucking drunk. Let's ask him. You drunk, bro? You drunk or oily one?
Oh, what a debacle!
Keep the random going.
Just going.
Keep the random going.
I can't believe the Saint's been such an ineffectual player.
He's a little shit. Even when he's losing, he's a shit. I think he's lulling us into a false sense of security. I think he's saying, right, I'll play a bit shit for a while, and then,
I mean, do you remember last week? In video 2, I was going, hey, Saint, what's happened to your races? And he was doing terribly. And then in video 3, he absolutely destroyed us all.
He's Titan. No, just getting pushed around at the moment. he's blaming the lighted weighted character.
Yeah, well, I'm a lighter weighted character than the actual.
Not happy with me and my heavyweight character. That's not a nice thing to say about me.
True. She's got a big dirt box. What can you say about that?
She's one of the heavier ladies in this game.
The bigger the cushion, the better the pushing. The bigger the cushion, the better the pushing.
Who's hanging them fucking bananas around?
Banana in the... Oh, you couldn't. Peter Kerr fan?
Not really.
You find him as funny as...
I don't find him totally unfunny. I prefer his things like Phoenix Knights and stuff. I never liked his stand particularly. It's a bit boring. His sister. Remember Bova? Remember when you had your dinner at your nan's on a Sunday?
I simply do, but I've never mentioned it before because it was so utterly mundane.
Remember Airwolf?
Remember your granddad coming around and he's saying, "Here, I've got some boiled sweets if you want to see your tassel."
Remember your uncle who used to ask you to take your pants off?
Do you remember child abuse? Do you remember your teacher who used to take an ungodly interest in your little bottom in the changing room?
You don't, am I the only one who remembers?
Well, that? I'll remind you with my very own stand-up performance.
How's that?
What was the actual...
The actual got fucked there. It wasn't me, it was by...
I'm just cruising in here, lulling you all into a false sense of security.
Whoa. This Donkey Kong cunt, there goes the blue. It's getting on my tit ends, I know that much.
Don't have an anamis. Everyone's being destroyed. And I've been destroyed myself. The boobies.
Don't have a boozy doo.
Oh,
I got hit by the banana!
In the back. Oh no! Comet Pants is doing brilliantly, but he's getting triple redded while I just kind of saunter along. He's defended every single and each
lap. You cunt snap!
I've got item lag. He's disgraced me.
He fucking just stepped me banana! Fucking disgusting play. Fucked it again! How the fuck do I manage that?
I tried to disgrace myself with my own bomb. It didn't work.
That was shite.
How did your race go, the Gazdmeister?
Extremely poor. Fucking thing. That Belgian couldn't link.
Have you had any links from your ring place today, the Gazdmeister?
No, I went up this morning to work. Michelle was in. I told her, we talked for a bit, did the handover and everything. And I says, "Get yourself away, man." And I says, "Don't worry, it's not because I need a shite. Because I'd already had a shite when at home." And
no, but you say...
That's the only one I'd had.
No, but you say the walk-up inspires the second dung?
It didn't today, because I didn't have much to eat yesterday. Ah, I think that's what it was. Right. So I had this... Getting back to how many links I'd had, I had a couple of links this morning when I got up.
Were they nice? But normal firm,
very little white, which required.
Walked
up, fully expecting to need a turn when I got in, but I didn't. So had the handover, and then had a little natter, and then said, "Get yourself away, Michelle," which is normally the code word for "fuck off, I need a shit."
Uh-huh.
But no, she went, and I made myself a coffee and sat down.
Yeah. Do you ever have a shite at work? Like, kind of in paid time, or was it always before?
No, I always shite at work.
Like, within the realm of being paid?
Yeah.
Do you know what the expression for that is, the Meister?
Go on then, what is it?
It's being paid time and a turd.
Whee!
Where you're just getting paid to lay a log.
Whoa!
Oh, this Belgian cunt's just a drift artist.
Is it the link?
Yeah.
It's a cunt. Do me.
I'd love to use a little dirt pipe with his Poirot-style mustache. Oh, God. What's the actual got behind me? I always feel his disgusting fucking...
Oh, that fucking...
Carlinged breath on me neck as I'm playing.
That fucking crowd is doing me anything. Annie.
Do you think Annie's got a hairy fanny, the Gazmeister?
She likes men's shit.
I've got triple reds behind me. I'm going to stop here and hope he doesn't notice us.
Who's laying there? Bananas everywhere.
What's that past, young man? Destroy that fucking Belgian bastard. It's cost me a few places, but if...
Oh, that was a banana hack on me.
In fact, he's got a fourth thread, I've just noticed. And he still hasn't overtaken the fucking Belgian imbecile. There's Commerce. He'll use that green wisely and against Dean Actual Ween. I think I'm going to regret going into third when the person behind us has got a crazy...
Oh, he's pants.
He crazy ear.
The pants of the comet's fallen off.
I think he's off his tit.
He's had one too many calling shandies.
I think he's getting some spiked speed today.
Oh, fuck you. I think they've laced this with fucking ecstasy pills.
Oh, what the fuck?
I've disgraced my own performance. Oh, God. This was piss power. Piss power, the guys, Meister. Oh,
tell us about it. It's been a nightmare.
What are you gonna call yourself in the next day, Lobby the Gazd?
I don't know.
Maybe Spunky Fart or Thimble Penises, just like your very own persona.
Oh, that's right. We might as well
embrace
tell the
it.
Truth.
There's no point saying oily donkey dick like the same.
No, definitely not.
We're simply handling micro phallus penises.
That's correct.
Can't get a fucking item. Oh, look at the disgrace.
How the fuck did I miss the box?
And I missed the box.
Oh, that's cunt's got the crazy eight. I'm gonna land right on top of him. And you?
How's your race? I got beat by that.
Oh my god, I was flying and I knew he was underneath us. Oh, Jesus, shies and
that. The thing is, sometimes you can steal their star, but you didn't. The guys.
What's he saying here? And you two? Oh, you two are hacking. Oh, yeah. With that quality finish from me.
Oh, the sin. Just fucking like to gloat. My own very disgrace.
Yeah, fuck me, he's a nutter.
Oh, man. We keep picking random, aren't we? I need a piss from me very own piss flap.
Well, how long is this video?
41.
Right, we'll just keep going.
Three more races.
Well, why don't we keep this one at 50 minutes there? And then we'll know that this one will go fairly quick.
Let's do that,
Mr. Wee.
We've got people to entertain, don't we?
We're going to try and...
My very own workplace.
We're going to try and get this one uploaded before we finish the third one. It'll be a miracle if it happens. I think it should.
Do you think you're confident about your very own 4G skills, the guys?
Well, now I know what to do after... Underpants, the cunt, who hasn't joined us because he's a fucking cunt.
I know everything about technology, despite not being able to use a microwave.
I'm going to call myself player because I'm really funny.
That's cool. It's only the 9,000th person who's done that in this game. It's one of our playgrounds, bro.
It's not the right season for me, though.
I've had an excellent performance ratio so far, but it could all be disgraced within the next 10 minutes.
How'd I fucking start then?
You fucking started.
Yeah, man, I did it on purpose so I'd get a bullet bill, yo.
Look at the comet. He's gonna get us with that fucking drink. Oh, he's disgraced.
I got him!
Excellent.
Oh, and then I hit the banana!
Keep on disgracing him, please.
I hit the banana. I think he's fucking around with me. I've got a feeling.
Back. I think he's just.
That's, that'll be his excuse. It'll be him.
Fucking...
I was trying to tease the gas meister.
What a pile of spermy whales. Eat that, pigs. That's the least accurate. Oh, and I've been disgraced. He's fucking about, eh? The cunt.
Hey, fucking can't win the races. I'm just gonna fucking troll people.
Oh. Who was the cunt who tried to get me with that banana? If that was him, he's
banana
fucking dead.
In the back.
Oh, I didn't get a box.
And I missed the book.
I'm having a disgrace.
I want Anime Yashi to join with his skills. Oh, fucking backspam green man! Fuck the line, you cunt!
He's being a cunt here. The Gazd Meister.
What's what you chuckling at?
The same.
Is he playing about with you?
Yeah.
Oh, he'd love to play about with you, really, bro.
He retained triple reds.
Just to fuck you up.
But because I wouldn't overtake him, he backspammed us and hit with both items.
Hey, a little bugger. You better love that bro.
Oh, I love it in 11. Thanks the same. You're a joy to play with sometimes. Now he's trying to get us to the start.
Hey, come back! Fucking hell! Oh. Oh, what a debacle!
How's your race going? I fucked up badly.
What a fucking debacle! At the end.
Oh, God. The same beat us as well. I don't care about that race because he just couldn't me up. Have you got time for the ghast?
I thought. Oh, yeah, quick. You're going to run out if you keep going like this.
I'm not.
Well, you are because you're not. You got to remember there's no ice in your glass, so.
I make the coke slightly smaller.
You're going to be going through the
Gareth's just off to his sexual dungeon of beastliness, where he keeps his own papered underpants and looks at the cake disgrace, snaps flakes off on the morning as a kind of bran flake disgrace.
We put it this way, you've nearly gone through a full bottle.
Of what coke?
Yep.
Well, I'm glad you weren't going to say whiskey at this point, the Gazmeister. Right, thanks.
Tell us if there's enough whiskey in that.
We need less coke next time. We need to be a...
Well, have a drink. Have a quick drink.
Oh, I will.
I was going to see, because I would have had a time to go and get some more. Because I always either put too much in or too little. Not enough.
That'll do. You're a bar novice, but you're not too bad.
No, I'm sad. It's been out of trade for too long.
Do you ever fancy getting back in the trade? Would you like to be a landlord?
The only way I would be a landlord is if I was a billionaire and I didn't have to worry about the business making money on it.
The back. What would your theme of the pub be, the Meister?
A whorehouse.
No, really?
Yeah.
You would just have whores in, but I think that's illegal in Great Britain.
No, it would be no whores, but it would be red. It would resemble the whorehouse.
It would resemble your own sexualised dungeon of beastly. You think punters would come in?
Well, no, because then I would have to have befouled underpants on the wall and monstrous dildos.
Corpses.
Covered in shit.
Like, most pubs have, like, WKD and Smirnoff Ice, but you would have corpses within your fridge, wouldn't you?
That's correct, Mr. Wee.
Do you think I would put the punters off, or?
Nah, they wouldn't.
Are we appealing to Ted Bundy types?
Ted Bundy? Canny bloke, he just misunderstood.
He was a good collegiate, the Gaz.
He was told by the judge that he would have made a good lawyer, so he just chose the wrong path, unfortunately. He
just chose the path of mutilating, killing,
fucked up,
and raping women.
Yeah, well, we all have a job to do.
We all have our little imperfections.
And that was his.
Like, sometimes I'll, I don't know, maybe forget to brush me teeth in the morning or something like that, but Ted's little imperfection was just raping and murdering 30-odd women.
Which isn't as bad as yours, really.
Not really. It's kind of slightly foul breath on the morning. It's just disgusting.
God, what the fuck? Who's laying all these bananas everywhere?
A banana.
Is this a banana hack lobby?
It could be. It is a Dean Ween victory again, the Meister.
Confused these things. Every single one of them.
How's your race?
That fucking Donkey Kong cunt.
It was a walk in the park for me.
Comet Pants is on the line, like.
I think he's had a terrible race. A terrible lobby.
A terrible lobby of destruction.
Do you have one or two more, the Maestro? You pick the next course, because you've had a right debacle.
How did your race go, the Ween? Sorry, man, couldn't resist. What was all that about?
He was trolling us, that's why.
Would
you like the actual Gazmeister?
Oh, sweet canyon.
Really? I thought you liked a bit of Bell Cheeseland.
I like Cheeseland, but it gets chosen too often.
Can you believe how drunk Sam was last week on Alcohol Pops?
Fucking hell, I know. Absolutely off his little tit end.
Fucking smear of ice, fucking strong stuff, you know.
Off his little tit ends.
Fucking 4%.
Oh, I reckon I can front run on this track.
Do you think Aaron's ever had an alcoholic drink?
Mm.
Or do you think he just sticks simply to doctored pepper?
I just think he sticks to the pepper of the doctored variety.
Do you think he gets him off his little sugary tits?
Well, yeah. I mean, I don't know. I worry about the underpants. I don't think he's getting enough vitamins and minerals from these microwave meals he's having.
Because I don't think his mummy, when she goes to the shop, buys him anything.
I think he'll be weak of wrist, which isn't very good for him when he's masturbating Tuesday every day.
Excuse me, mummy. Would you buy me some Budweiser lagers?
Oh, mama, fuck up. Now everybody's underpants. It's just simply doctored pepper for you to noise.
Okay, mummy. I've done a little dirt in my pants. Oh, now we're in nothing, guy. We're going through Pampers like this now, tomorrow. What do you think of that hair in his underpants?
He loves it, bro.
It's entirely true, that's why he loves it.
Oh, God, I'm on the debug. I'm glad he's doing that.
Oh, no.
I chose this course. I've
been disgraced by disgusting fucking dirty Link.
I'm not letting that hemosex Roy beat us. He's such a fucking...
Do you model yourself on Mr. Roy?
I love Roy, bro.
He's a cool
Oh,
person.
No. Will you?
Oh, I think Roy will be a selfish lover.
You think so?
Yeah.
I think he's got a 44-inch phallus.
He just doesn't care. All he wants is to get his...
homosexual love! Thank you, Dick. I think Saint would do him in the back, like.
Do you know, it's took me that. This long, or at least the last month, to realise that you can do the shortcuts with a bullet. Do you know what I'm on about?
Aye. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Go into the shortcut and then hit the bullet kind
you,
of thing.
You cut off a bit of ground, I guess, Meister General.
It's only took us, like, what, a year and a half or something to realise that?
We had one tutorial, we should have had a few more.
Under the bullet, bro, under the bullet, bro, under the bullet, bro.
I got Roy. With my very own back merchandise. Just gonna try and cut you off, you little slut. Hope I get mushies. Give me. Oh, look at the disgrace of what I got. Oh, the Gasmeister!
Ah! And I've been.
Ah! I hit the Dean Weed! I'm here! Yeah, bro! I've been the Dean Weed!
Is this the last one?
I don't know, what do you think? 50 minutes?
No, that's me. It's the last one, and then we'll know that this one will fly up, and then we'll do the other ones as our specials.
That's a good idea, the Gasmeister
right.
General.
We're signing off.
It's been a lovely time.
You'll see us,
it's been a real swell time.
On video number 2.
Dean Weed.
Bye-bye.